Yes, good afternoon. My name is Lewis. I'm a student from South University. I'm a nurse practitioner.
Okay.
I'm here to do a head-to-toe assessment. First, let me step out for a moment and wash my hands.
Okay.
May I please know your name?
Yes, my name is Amaro Pesara.
Your date of birth?
3-6-85.
Okay. What's today's day?
Today is the 28th of 2019.
Perfect. Who's the president of the United States?
Donald Trump.
Where are you located at?
I'm in a living room right now.
Perfect. Now I'm going to proceed to take your vital signs. This includes your blood pressure, pulse, respiratory rate, and your oxygen saturation. Before we start the physical assessment, we took your measure, your height and weight. Your height is 5'10", your weight is 172, which is your BMI is within normal for a person your stature.
Okay.
Your blood pressure is 122 over 82, which is normal. Now I'm going to check your pulse oximeter and your heart rate. And while I'm taking your pulse oximeter and your heart rate, I'm going to check for your breathing pattern, and I'm going to count your breathing respiration.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Perfect. Your respiratory rate is 17, your pulse oximeter is 96, and your heart rate is 76. Now I'm going to inspect your skin. Your skin looks good. I don't notice any discoloration. May I allow to touch you?
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to check for any protuberance, bumps, any trauma in your head. Have you recently had any injury, any trauma?
No.
Okay. Hair is well distributed. I'm gonna start palpating. Let me know if it hurts. Does it hurt when I'm touching here?
No, I have no pain.
Okay, perfect. Now I'm gonna look at the ears. The ears appear symmetry, proportionated with the head. I'm gonna look outside. I don't see any erythema, any bumps. Okay. Now I'm going to check for your sinuses. Let me know if you feel any pain. Any pain?
No, I have no pain.
Okay, perfect. I'm going to look inside the sclera of your eye. Can you please look down?
Mm-hmm.
Now look up. Sclera is wide, no sign of jaundice. I'm going to check for your sensation nerves. So this part is dull, this part is sharp, this part is soft. I want you to close your eyes and let me know if it's soft or sharp.
Soft. 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 Sharp. Sharp.
Okay, perfect. You can open your eyes. Previous to this physical exam, we did the visual acuity, and your eyesight is 20/20. That means that you can read perfectly at 20 feet of distance, which is normal for a person your age.
Okay.
So I'm gonna palpate your lymph node and let me know if you feel any pain.
No.
Mm-hmm. Okay, now I'm gonna check your thyroid gland. I'm gonna go back. Any pain?
No.
Okay, swallow. Okay, perfect. Now I'm gonna check for your eyes. Reaction to the light. Okay, now look at the light. Perfect. Now follow the light without moving your head. Okay. Now I'm gonna check your nose appears clear, you know. Open your mouth, say mouth. Look moist. Okay, now I'm gonna check for your shoulder range of motion. Please shrug your shoulders. Okay, stand up for me. Okay, can you stand your arm up front? Okay, any pain?
No.
Back, any pain?
No.
Okay, stand it on the side. Any pain?
No.
Okay, now put it over your chest. Okay, and extend it out. Any pain?
No.
Okay, now we're doing with the other arm.
Okay.
Going forward. Any pain?
No.
Okay, back.
Mm-mm.
Any pain? Stand it. Any pain?
No.
Okay, now put your shirt over your abdomen and extend it out. Any pain?
No.
Okay, perfect. You can have a seat. So now I'm gonna check your respiratory system and your heart. We'll start it on your back. When I press, please say the number 9.
9.
Again, number 9.
9.
Again, number 9.
9.
Okay, take a deep breath. Again. Perfect. Let me check. When I was performing, I didn't see any trauma, any bump, any injury. Have you had any recent injury in your back?
No.
Perfect. Okay. Take a deep breath. Again. Again. Perfect. Looking for your chest and symmetry. I'm gonna listen to your heart. I want it to breathe normal. I want to check your abdomen. Please lay down.
Okay.
Have you had any trauma of the abdomen recently?
No.
Okay. I don't see any abdominal protuberance, everything seems in order.
Any pain?
No.
Any pain?
No.
Any pain?
No.
Any pain?
No.
Okay. For the third cost, any pain?
No.
Okay. I'm gonna feel your liver, so take a deep breath. Any pain when I'm doing this?
No.
Okay. Now I'm gonna check your spleen. Please take a deep breath. Any pain when I'm doing this?
No.
Okay, perfect. Now I'm gonna listen to your bowel sounds.
Okay.
Any bowel problem?
No.
Okay.
I can hear peristaltic, so bowel sounds are loud in all quadrants. Now we're gonna check your extremity. You can sit back.
Okay.
Okay. Now I'm gonna check for your reflex. So it's gonna be hard to see it. Okay. I can feel the popliteal pulse. I can feel your pulse here. Okay. Now press against my hand. Perfect.
Okay.
Okay. Any pain?
No.
Okay. Any pain?
No.
Perfect. We go to the other side. Pulse is pressing. Any pain?
No.
Any pain?
Mm-mm.
Okay. Now we stand up. I'm gonna have you do some exercise with me. I need you to go back.
Okay.
Okay. Now walk to. Let me change the camera so we can see. Okay. I need you to walk heel to toe towards me. Okay. Now turn around, walk back, and walk in your toes. Okay, perfect. Now walk back towards me on your heels. Okay, now stop. Close your eyes.
Okay.
Okay, open your eyes. The patient is negative for the lumbar test. You can have a seat. Well, this will conclude my head-to-toe physical examination. Do you have any questions for me?
No, everything.
It was a pleasure having you. Have a great day.
Thank you.